final 500 yard freestyle. He established a state record of 141.25 with a 203, which eclipsed the record held by Drew Warren, a former Navy swimmer. He was named the 501A year by the first team on state selection. This is Roy Smith. Congratulations, John Martin. Congratulations, Falls Scholars Bowl team of Bridget Beaver, Daniel Bentley, Mitchell Piney, Carl Schaefer, and Brendan Felt, and Alessa Alexandra Lyle for placing second at the 4A State Scholars Bowl competition. This is the eighth player for the Scholars Bowl team to join and five state championships and three state runner-ups. The Scholars Bowl team are coached by Mr. Mike Zelsman. Congratulations, Scholars Bowl. And also, we'd like to recognize two more bowlers who have qualified for the state bowling championships in Wichita next weekend. They are Quentin Smith, who took second place at regionals tonight, and Kathy Hempel. The state bowling championships next weekend in Wichita. Congratulations to all.